Yo, what is going on, you guys? Cool Kid here, back with another video here. We're gonna play some. I'm gonna do all the Star Wars campaign for you guys. Like, comment, subscribe. If you're new, then subscribe. If you're new to the channel, hit that like button, comment, and subscribe for me. Thank you, guys. Love you guys. Let's keep on doing this. Let's keep going. My channel going. Love you guys. Peace.
Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come. VZ-626. VZ-626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. Your wing were advanced in the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated. Until it hears the access code, this ID-10 can't do a thing. Please, just let me work in peace.
Understood. I shall remain silent until you have finished defacing that ID-10.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Don't touch that!
Report on that Imperial transmission we intercepted. Thanks. We need any information that could be crucial to the Death Star attack at Endor.
Hey, how's that decryption coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor is passed. I'll pass it along.
Hey,
their terminals. Contact me when it's done.
How does it look?
You were right. This ion cannon's power coupling is fried.
You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
Slice, please.
This is Admiral Akbar, calling the Invincible Fleet. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Orion ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from Solus. We are amassing the fleet in preparation for our attack on Endor. Join us. We need every available ship to strike a decisive blow at
the rebels. Still think we don't know about Solus. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
With the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's run.
Show me a scan. Shock the area.
Might have a problem over here.
Agent Hask, I've reached the communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Understood.
Droid, slice that. I've located the encrypted intel.
This is Buck Rick. We have new orders. The Imperial fleet will move to the far side of Endor. There we will wait for the rebels to attack. Then...
Purge complete. There's nothing for the rebels to learn.
Attention! An Imperial prisoner has escaped. He is extremely dangerous. Find her!
Agent Hask, it's time.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point. I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
data slice. Slice it, Troy. We'll be right back.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jabez incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.
Tell General Solo this might take a while.